already fucking know, man. I'm gonna do it. I'm blowing it, man. DMZ, shout out to the best baller in the city, man. Best baller in the city. We ain't okay signing, man. We don't do the drinking, man. We don't drink our baller, man. Shout out to my video, man. Okay, man, we know what happened.
Hey people, just wanted to let you know if you haven't claimed your government funded health subsidy yet, now's the time to call the number below.
Yeah, man, I got my phone on the bank up, you feel me? I have my boy Cat, man. Just like my boy know, I love my boy Cat, man. He don't even like doing vlogs, but he doing one for me.
Hold on, man, I know what the fuck going on, man. It's your boy Jiggy Jerry, man. I know what the fuck going on. Slap boy shit, only Bell, man. Bell bonds, man. Cat by the motherfucking camera, show
a lot of
music shit. Y'all know
what
the fuck going on.
Y'all know the fucking vibes, man. That's real family, real blood right there, man. That shit is just in our blood, man. You feel me? We working too. We got something coming for y'all, man. Jiggy Jerm, man. Y'all already know. Anybody I name, anybody that get on this lens right here, that means I fuck with them like this. If they ain't on this lens, I don't fuck with them like that, man. So, this is my family, my blood. Yeah, we going up. But what up with you though, Cummy?
Driving a foreign.
You feel me? Wait till my bro pull up in my other shit. Hey, because I'm about to do a scene real quick. I'm gonna call you right back. We're gonna do a scene. Yeah, we're gonna do a scene in the car. But when we ride through the city, I want you to get B-rolls in my city because I'm going to the bank first. And then we're gonna ride through my whole Ave. And I'm gonna be doing another scene ride through the Ave. And I want you to get certain blocks and shit like that. So I'm about to play that.
I feel like this shit would be hard. You talking in the vlog, I had a video gonna come out. So when the video come out, and they can see the vlog, they can be like, what the fuck?
Yeah, it's gonna be fire.
Put that together.
You only get one like this, not Call of Duty. He's supposed to be your dog, but he time like he's Scooby. Free big meats, his life was a movie. Haters talk about me, act no mention. Late one, let's divide him after matters like division. My vision is the clearest.
Yeah,
your boy is back.
I am though.
I'ma show y'all why I'm the fucking best for real, man.
I am though.
MG, nigga. I'm saying that shit, but I'm singing smooth, man.
I really do it.
Make the squad wild out like me, cannon. I really gotta hit me. Fast come rushing, shit go down fast like quicksand. Now he the 10 man, learn to never spoiler. Fucking ducker and never call. If you wanna know what's real, don't show you a baller. Now I'm swerving in my whip, tips with the dip. Hop out swag and no step on my tip. Killers, Iceman bodies, cocaine snickers. Ice them up, hit you with they finger on the trigger. Go, what is up? Don't use her, she might rag, cause she set it up. Interrogation room, they know when they set enough. This is the realest shit I ever wrote, and I ain't pop. This the realest
nah, I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna do that then.
I got this drop, and it's hard to fall in love, cause I know they all stop. Once upon a time, in Jersey City, go on the wrong block, guaranteed you getting busy. Now you get shot, go on the wrong block, and it ain't about. They know when they set enough. This the realest shit I ever wrote, and I ain't pop. This the realest shit I ever scope. I got this drop, and it's hard to fall in love, cause I know they all stop. Once upon a time in Jersey City, go on the wrong block, guaranteed you getting busy. Now you getting shot, you go on the wrong block, and it ain't about blood or crap, niggas just stop. And I know it ain't gon' stop. Day up, I ain't never met a leper call. What the fuck is love? I'm trying to shoot Cupid, I don't ever want love. Never fall out over Cupid. Blah, blah, blah. MG, nigga. Yeah. City voice, you can hear niggas speaking.
Dang, that seemed crazy. That seemed crazy.
You with me? Yeah. Like I said in my song, oh, what are you doing, big ass truck?
Dumbass niggas.
Yeah, look, we got you on camera. You sued the shit out of your body, but you'd have definitely had a new camera. There you go.
What? Talk about it.
Big camera. The one that you.
Stupid dumbass.
Yeah,
camera.
We need two cars to pull out. We got one. Shout out to my boy Kev, though, for real. He really popped out with me today.
I'm gonna go put that shit on. Hey, put that shit on. Put that shit on. Honey, cuz, man. You gonna let me be your assistant, cuz?
$100
for my assistant.
Do you really want to do your homework on why being my assistant is terrible?
Do your assistant get paid?
Yeah.
I want to be an assistant. $100. And I'm running your money.
Do you want to deal with these niggas? Do your homework on dealing with these niggas.
All right, look, I'm going to tell you how I deal with these niggas. Send me all my bread right now when I ain't doing shit.
Do your homework on it. I do that all the time, and it's still a problem.
And then if they act that stupid, you got a free deposit, bread.
Do your homework on niggas be trying to do stuff to me because they want their deposit back. Exactly, thinking I'm pussy.
Do something to
me. Hey, man, I'm not worried about none of that because...
I'll pull up on them.
No, you don't got to do none of that.
Oh, my God.
Whatever the case may be. I don't send niggas deposits back.
Shout out to Smith & Wesson, you know?
Yeah, shout out to America, man.
Shout out to America.
Man, you get the right to do a lot of things out here, man.
Why can't we just... All right, look, this is what we're going to do, right? Whenever it's beef, let's just meet in the A, you heard?
No, like, I don't mean,
because the gun laws and shit is different out there.
I'm not even... Listen.
So I don't want to go to jail.
I don't want
to
go to jail.
So why can't we just go to the A? Like, if you... I, like,
This is what I do.
We need a normal life.
This is what I do.
Going to Atlanta.
But look, hold on. But look. If you send me a deposit and you don't shoot the video, I'll give you another chance to shoot the video. I'm not an asshole. I'm not a dickhead. Like, you know, shit happens. You feel me? If you don't, you know, want to shoot another time, or we plan to shoot again and it's another bullshit, it's over.
That bread is spent.
It's literally over. Niggas think I have their money. That shit's gone, bro. I have bills and a house. Bro, I'm not one of these niggas. Bro.
It got cashed up out.
That shit was transferred to my bank. Anything I had to do. Gas, tank, fucking goddamn rent, goddamn motherfucking
food.
Car, food. Why the fuck do you think I still have your money? That's I'm putting this in the vlog, too. By the way, I got to.
Hold on. He don't really like nobody touching his baby. Let me hold it real for a second. Talk your shit, man.
I don't understand why niggas is so fucking dumb with the bread.
Uh-huh.
It's little niggas out here paying me. Uh-huh. Shout out my son Stepper. Shout out my son Smooth, by the way. But shout out my son Stepper. The nigga, I didn't even know he was that young, paying me top dollar for these videos. I didn't even know. So why can't regular motherfuckers just pay me? That's all I gotta say. Just pay me. If you want the vid, you seen it, you swiped up, you DM'd me, you wasted my time talking
to me. And then, for you to think y'all getting y'all deposit back is really shot the fuck out.
It's really crazy.
Because
this is really crazy.
You don't get
it. I set my time to do whatever, you don't do it. I do another one, you may not do it. You may want your bread back. It's gone, gang.
Don't put the bread on layaway.
I have a car, I have everything.
You go to layaway.
The business.
You go to a jewelry store, you're like, all right, look, I'm getting this chain. It costs 10 bands. You put the 5 bands down and be like, I don't want no more. Get my 5 bands back. That 5 bands is gone.
It's gone, bro.
You got to either get your product.
I'm sorry.
Or you lose out on your bread.
Even if you bring, let's say you go buy some jeans or whatever the fuck, and you bring that bitch back no receipt, you're not getting the same bread back.
You're getting half price.
You're getting whatever the fuck they want to give you back. They business, whatever. You go to GameStop, you trade the game in. You get like $5.
All right, the plug give you some bullshit work, right? You want your money back, right? If the plug give you some bullshit work, right? You want your bread back, right?
Right or wrong, yeah.
All
right,
but the plug give you some good shit. You take an eighth or an ounce out of it, bring it back like, nah, I don't really fuck with it. Can I get my bread back? Bro, what about the ounce you just took out of? What about the ounce you just smoked? I don't even want this no more. You just broke my seal. I don't want this no more. I'm not giving you shit back, nigga. Take it in blood. Matter of fact, I'm coming to you.
I'm about to
pull up on you right now.
I'm coming to you.
Where you at?
What the fuck are you talking about? Here you go. Yeah.
You know what I mean? Now, back on me.
Yep.
Because we've been talking about this all day. My man is live about it. Yo, pay the cameraman. Just pay the cameraman because you're not giving the plug $22.50 if he need 3 bands. You're not giving him none of that. And I don't care what plug it is. It could be the sneaker plug. It could be you gonna get some grocery plug. You buying bottles. Nah, bro, pay the man. And then it ain't like he giving out bullshit ass work. Cause if he was a bullshit ass worker, y'all wouldn't be trying to book him.
Egg.
He don't got the best price. He don't have the best price. You have the quality price. Quality. Matter of fact, whatever y'all trying to pay Kev, pay me. And I shoot it on my iPhone 13. I shoot it on my iPhone 13. My camera's good. What y'all mean?
Hey, well, see, Kev. Try it.
Right.
Let's do it.
Shoot it on the iDaddy. I mean, give it to my manager. He gonna cut it up with his little software.
Mm-hmm. And then, let's see how that looks.
Grab y'all lips on. If the lips not, hey, no. So what you saying on this track, don't blame me, because, you know, we beginners. You know, he's bad at this shit. You feel me? I pay this man. That's like right now, if I start recording myself, I'm like, nah, I ain't going to the studio. I'm just recording myself. I'm putting the tape out. I sound crazy. Just saying, though, man. Pay that man. You feel me? And mind you, I'm like, y'all know, I still owe Kev, bro, and I gotta get that, bro. I was just trying to get out of it, too. Like, yo, you like, nah.
It's not personal.
I promise you, it's not personal.
I swear.
And it wasn't even no funny shit. I'm like, look, I might only need you for one day. You feel me? Is it still a full? Yeah, it's still a full, Smooth. I bet. You're like, nah, you good? Yeah, no, I'm just making sure. You know, I'm trying to save money. Like,
it's not personal, bro. Money, This is our business, right here.
We made a business agreement. I agreed to it. I was trying to save. Nah, that wasn't the business agreement, Smooth. But all right, bet I got you. Next time I see him, he gonna have that bread. He ain't gotta ask me for it. As a matter of fact, he don't give you the video until you pay that bread anyway. So I'm gonna pay that bread because I need my shit. You know what I mean?
Fuck you talking about.
You feel me?
It's not personal.
It's definitely not personal, and I know this bro, right? This like family right here. Like, and anybody that know me, I know like how I know him from family. So,
yeah, so it's literally damn near blood, and it's not personal.
It's definitely not personal. You pay that bread. And then hypothetically, if I got something, because it's been time I had the business with Kev and he had to pay me bread, and I say a price and he pay that man. He don't argue about it. He might try to get a deal. Like, if I did it,
nope,
my boy.
And I do the what I do.
He pay that man.
Exactly.
He pay that man.
So, yes.
You feel me? But he will work with you, though. He will work with you. He will work with you, but you can't think he gonna work with you. You shoot one video and you want him to work. Nah, you gotta like work. You gotta work with him.
I can't.
You
know what I mean? Like, come on.
Spend some money. Like, this is what he do. He don't wake up and go to work.
I don't have a job.
This is his
job. This is what I'm doing right now.
Shout out Mr. Newport. You feel me? Because he be in here running it up. I'm just in here a little bit right now.
It's Young Clay, the last kid. What the fuck? I was cruising down the street. Oh, I let that bitch do what it please. All I hear is cause he goes super free. Let me hush, that's what tells me. R.I.P. Is it E? Niggas ain't like bitches, man. These niggas ain't like bitches.
They've been cutting down on the people who getting clipped for everything.
That is crazy.
They don't take cash out.
Venmo or Zelle. Boy, big bad, what the hell?
We ain't gonna go back to back. Yeah, stars, being money, running that cool, yeah, being pushed up. Push it up, bitch, that's why I'm a new guy. My man, it's just some skills,
I ain't say nothing about that, appreciate y'all.
Hey, yo.
Hear me.
I know you get a discount. No, I really don't. He do.
Never had a beam. How about the bushes loud pop, lady scream? Who ain't top three? I'm top one. Been for car, what the fuck is wrong? I'm trying to shoot proof, but I don't have a bomb.
Solo and Jewel, you heard. The watcher, you heard. The hood, you heard. Game.
Come on, Garner, yo.
Stop from this way, walking out. Learn how to flip a brick. Word, come back with a switch. Hey, got drafted from high school, freshman. Old head said, go step up. Now, like a homie. Say that without saying. Go get into this. He set it up, interrogation room. They know when they set enough. Ha! This is the realest shit I ever wrote. And I ain't pop. This is the realest shit I ever spoke.
There you go.
You feel me? Take it out of the box, you see? It ain't sealed. It's sealed, I mean. You feel me? Anybody give you weed that's not sealed up, it's not official. See, you can't even open it. I gotta bust the seal in order to open this shit. You see, bang, I bust the seal. Open that joint. Wait, before you see it, Cali approved. Cali approved. Oh my God. Oh my God. Man, smell like shit, cat. Damn. Smell like shit, camera. Damn, the camera getting hot. Damn, smell like shit, camera. Yeah, we about to roll this shit real quick.
Oh.
Yo, yeah, we good now.
Set.
So now that if we can pull out this shit, we good. Leak the AZ on. Hey, we in a G. Feel me rolling up the Wii. Feel me? This is my second call. You're waiting for bro to pull up in my first call because I let bro drop. That's the game. That's my brother blood. Can I make us any closer, you heard? Kev. I am not a rapper, Kev.
I'm not a rapper, bro.
I am not a rapper, Kev. I'm
not.
This is not my occupation,
Kev. I'm at work right now.
Yeah. I'm gonna rap for a living. I ain't gonna hold you.
Hey, man, I wish.
If I can rap for a living, it's up.
You do rap for a living. You could. You gotta keep going.
I rap for free right now. Oh my goodness. You see the green in that motherfucker? You see that shit? Shit green as hell right there. This shit about to punch us. It's that marshmallow cream for it. Okay. man. You see how we doing it, man? Niggas be calling themselves 2 Chainz, man. Call me 2 Car Smooth, man. We 2 Car Smooth, man. 2 Car Smooth. I heard they be like, 2 Chainz, man. We 2 Car Smooth, bro.
Yeah, we get the purple. We get the purple.
Yeah? Yeah. 2 Car Smooth with the hell stuff. You know? The hell's all. I got my boy. I got my boy pop out. You feel me? Y'all know the vibes, man. Big bro right there.
Yeah,
he ain't hopping out.
Gang. Look,
Barry Gordy. Mm-hmm.
Get your voice together.
Pain in my heart should be hurting me. Okay. Someone trying to cut me out like a surgery. Kicking down the doors like it's a burglary. Called a medic and he gon' need it urgently. Headed to the top, so all I see is win. Know some real shooters and all they do is spin. They do it with a smile, they don't do it with a grin. Talking to that is like you talking to the wind. Turn the squid games, niggas ride to the end. And they carry switches, ain't talking about a trend. Focus on the bag, only worry about the M's. And I'm only free in my mind without the Tim's.
Yeah.
All these thoughts in my head, I'm just trying to let them out. Only do it for the money, I don't
do it for the clout.
All these eyes on your moves, how you looking like a scout? Pouting at a dam, cause you never seen a drought. No timeouts, no bricks. Don't wanna hear about no Jakes or Drake.
What else?
I hate snakes.
What else?
They so slimy.
What else?
They so dirty. They so grimy.
Yeah. Hey yo, look, tell him, give him a little history on the crib right here, man.
He said what?
He said give him some history on this crib right here.
What'd I say?
What you mean? What is that?
Man, that's 37, nigga.
We got 30.
Yeah, that's 37, nigga.
Oh my god. Damn, nigga, that's E-block, nigga. That's where all this shit started at, nigga.
It look a little different. That's why I said it probably look a little different. She said she gonna meet us then, yo, so we can just slide.
You know, I ain't been to the city in like 2 years.
I already know, man.
I didn't even know that shit down like that, though, for real, for real.
Yeah, see, that's what I'm saying. Shit, I just, time just changed. Look.
I'm top one, been fly, shooting Tom Cruise and Top Gun. They say smooth this, they say smooth that. Four back, 11 rack, and I made them win a rack. Beating on my chest, hating lies, but I snack. How your bitch a bird, but she got good cat. He put 4 in the cup, I put 4 in the cut. Even with Viagra, hard for them to stay
up. I'ma just pull it up.
Oh, sure. You getting a little piece of all the money, huh?
I ain't getting no money yet.
You think he had his hands in anything?
Yeah. Now, John joined Cavs team. He act like he ain't seen my DM.
Bruh.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not getting no money like that, bruh. I ain't getting no money like that, bruh. You gonna talk.
How long y'all been on?
Shit, since like 11. Me and Smooth.
You already know MG Smooth, man. Now, I mean, we about to switch whips. Get ready to head to the interview. Fucking high as hell, hot as hell. You know, I got the munchies. I mean, we switching cars. Shout out to my fucking cameraman. Catch me on the highway. You said, do what?
Huh?
Last but not least, man, we coming to the closing of the vlog, closing of my day, man. We in New York right now.
You can go.
She getting to her paper too. See, everybody work except y'all right now. Live studios. Gang.
Yo, I'm
good. What
up, bro?
How
are you, bro?
I'm chilling.
You good?
You know the vibes.
Good to see you, man.
Who said I ain't got now? Learn how to flip a bridge. Bring a mouth out.
Turn this on, she ain't
bacon.
Make it work, baby. Make it work. I just want to make sure I get. I don't want to rush the interview and stuff. You know what I mean?
We good. I could come back and at another right. Time if you need me to.
Old headset, old step up. Nothing like a homie who gon' ride for the squad. Stand up straight, still fighting behind bars. Me, we wanna rock like a team. Never had a beam. How about the bushes, loud pop, ladies?
MG Smooth, welcome, bro.
Appreciate you.
Welcome
appreciate
back, actually. Welcome
appreciate
back.
You. You know the vibes.
Welcome back. We got Leek in the building. You, man. You feel me? What's up, bro? Good to see you.
Always.
Glad to have y'all back in the lab. You know, we last time we tapped in was when MG and
Zaire had that banger. Like what, you feel me?
What's up, bro? Yo, can you get a picture of me and him real quick when I'm done?
Yep.
Thank you, bro. Ready? One,
two. Look at the camera, not the mic. Yeah, there we go. There we go.
Yeah, I always do that.
One, two. Ooh, money, and it's just off the phone, bro.
He can walk in my shoes. She ride the bus, ain't talking about school. The way she cream, ain't talking about food. I flipped it twice on her. Put her in a timeout, go through this shit for clout. Wanna eat good, soul food. I go to riding in the spaceship, told her give me space, bitch, space. If I saw a bitch, never ever say shit. Flow is immaculate, bar start bagging, ain't caught a body on the beat. Toe tagging it, you better tag Jay-Z, you better tag Pharrell. I'm snapping on the beat, you better not take it down. Feel like I've been grounded in
the town. Yeah, so we at the end of the vlog, you know what I mean? We just shut the lab down, did the interview, you feel me? Shout out Lee, shout out my boy Seven, shout out everybody, man. Thank y'all for tuning in. The vlog gonna be here ASAP for y'all, leading up to everything, the video, the interview, the all that. So we gonna just drop the vlog, man. I love y'all for tuning in. Always, always, always shout your cameraman out. And yeah, you know the vibes, man. Link up, dreams worth chasing. We going up.